To West Auckland now. After narrowly losing the race for the Waitakere seat last year, former Labour MP Carmel Sepuloni could face a huge battle just to stand there at the next election. That's because controversial former Labour MP John Tamihere has his eye on that prize. John Utanga has the story.
Carmel Sepuloni came close to unseating Paula Bennett in Waitakere, but her plans to have another go could be dealt a blow, with high-profile former MP John Tamihere expressing interest in that seat.
You are seriously considering going back, yeah? We can say this morning that you are giving it serious consideration, the 2014 race.
Well, I've been lobbied quite a bit.
Even though I, as the candidate with my team, did a pretty good job last time, we can't really have a sense of entitlement around it, so we just have to wait and see what happens and get ready for that contest if it comes about.
The outspoken Tamihere has a checkered past as a Labour MP, and while he's yet to confirm his interest, he's not afraid of a contest.
If I decide to have a go, I'll enrol hundreds of members. It's not about the LEC, it's about whether you've got the organisational administrative clout to call out the membership, and that can happen quite readily in Waitakere.
Pasifika Labour members say Sepuloni deserves another shot in Waitakere and they'll stand by her.
I'm sure the community, the sector will be out there trying to do as much as they can to ensure that they give her that support should she decide to put her hand up when selection happens.
Meanwhile, it's a waiting game for all concerned.
We'll just see what happens over the next year and a half before that selection, but like I've said to others, I'm not going anywhere. I still live in the electorate and I'm still going to be involved.
And time enough to rally support.